20.
Counting sir.
1.
5.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
4.
If
everybody repeat. 5.
5.
5.
5.
6.
6.
7.
7.
7.
8.
8.
9.
9.
10.
10.
Very good. Next. 11.
11.
12. 13.
13.
13. 14.
14.
15.
15. 16. 17.
Just wait. 17.
17. 18.
18.
जोर से बोलो मैम को बात की.
19.
19.
20.
20.
Okay, now recap. Everybody repeat with me again, okay? 1.
1.
2. 3.
3.
4.
4.
5.
5.
6. 7. Nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty. Everybody learn these numbers, okay? Tomorrow I will ask. Okay, now we will do shapes. We will learn shapes. Everybody know shapes?
Okay, today we will learn shapes. Okay, so first one is triangle. Next is circle. Then square and then rectangle. Okay. Next. Yes. Next. This is triangle. So, what is the color of triangle? Green color. How many sides does it have? 3 sides. Okay. We have many things of which are of triangle shape. So first one is birthday cap. Next is sandwich. You all like to eat sandwiches, sir? Then nachos. Then is mountain. Then comes cheese. Then comes ice cream. Yummy, yummy ice cream. You like to eat ice cream, no? Yes? Okay. Next one is square. Square is of red color. So it has how many sides? 4 sides. Okay. So we have many things of square. Dice, carom, bread, window, ice cube, and blackboard. Okay. Next picture is of shape. And here, the shape is of which color? Blue color. Blue color. What is the color of this shape? Circle?
Blue color.
Yes. Here, So we have many things hanging here. So coin, full moon, pizza, football, candy. Then this is sun. Yes? You see sun daily now? Yes? Yes, we see sun daily. Okay? And last, this one is chapati. You all chapati. Eat chapati? Yes, chapati. You all eat chapati? You all eat? Yes? Yes? Yes. We eat chapati, na? Daily you should eat chapati, vegetable, healthy. It is good for health, na? And you should eat daily with vegetable. Okay? Yes, you should eat. Next, this is rectangle. What is the color of rectangle? Yellow color. What is the color of rectangle here? Yellow color. So we have many things here which is of rectangle shape. Okay, here we have mobile. Okay, biscuit. Yes, you all eat biscuits, na? We all eat biscuit daily. You like biscuit? Yes. Next. Next picture is of bag. You all carry your bag now daily? Yes? You go to school daily? You were going earlier, not now. Okay, you all have bag now with you? Okay. That is a rectangle shape. Okay, next is note. Okay, mama, papa has note na? Yeah, you saw note? Okay, you saw na? Okay, tell mama, papa to show note. Okay, then chocolate. You all eat chocolate? You eat chocolate? Yes? You all like chocolates? Yes? Okay. So we should eat chocolates, but less chocolates. Okay? Okay. And after eating chocolate, you should always brush your teeth. Okay? So here, how many shapes we have here? Today we learn 4 shapes. Okay? So, square, repeat after me, square, come on, repeat, square, come on, repeat, square, circle, triangle, rectangle, okay, shall we do it again, square, circle, triangle, and last one, square.
Mama, after my school, I will tell you.
Okay, thank you.
Listen, all kids, don't talk in between and listen to ma'am. Good children. Listen to ma'am and repeat.
Okay, repeat with me. Okay. Square. Circle. Triangle. And again here, rectangle. Okay. Is it fine? Okay, thank you.
Okay. Okay, now everybody, we will do warm-up exercise. We have learned the numbers. Now we will do some warm-up exercise also. You want to do? or you want to repeat the numbers? Answer it. What do you want to do? Okay, once again we repeat the numbers. Repeat the numbers with me. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 11.
1, 11.
1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13.
1, 3, 13.
1, 4, 14.
1, 4, 14.
1, 5, 15.
1, 5, 15.
1, 6, 16.
1, 6, 16.
1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Okay? In next class, I will ask everybody numbers. 1 to 20. So practice it at home. Now again, I am repeating the shapes. Repeat with me. Triangle, triangle, circle, circle, square, square, rectangle.
Yes, ma'am. Ask questions if anybody have
any. Okay. Anybody wants to ask any question, please you can ask. If there is any problem.
Yeah, ma'am?
Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Is there any simple method to draw a circle by the child?
By you can take one bangle, and take one bangle and trace.